Sete chitas on the loose. There's a thief out on the move. Underneath our legions.
You're here with Leon's clothing models, and you're watching the Jovi Show. Not only that, as a designer, he really brings out the creativity and the professionalism in every single designer. And he is so professional, he's so organized.
I've been modeling for over a year now. I didn't actually meet Cleon, I went to the casting, thank God I made it. And I just fell in love with all the girls and all the guys I've been practicing with over the past, 4 months? And it's been an amazing experience to meet Cleon. He's so professional. He's like one of the most professional designers I've worked with. So always on time. I mean, that was amazing.
I'm Sherrod Bruss. I've been modeling over 4 years. With Cleon's, it's been 3 years. I've been dancing for him for the past 3 shows. I love it. I love what he brings. His lingerie, couture, avant-garde, edgy, rocky. I love it. And yeah, I'm just excited to bring New York, Chicago flavor. All the models is great. You know, we build friendships, bonds, the family. Cleon's crew is what we do. Hashtag now. And yeah, everything's just great, lovely, you know, and we rocked out.
Hello, this is Indy Indonesia. I've been modeling for about 6 years. Nonetheless, I always say each runway show is an experience, and it's a different experience. This show, by far, I will never forget. As far as the people, the designer, everybody was just amazing, as far as personality and talent. And I know everybody in this group, we're moving up, baby. You will see us on the billboard. But I just want to thank everybody for coming to Cleon. It was a great show, and it's not over. So this isn't the end. This is see you later. So.
Hi, how's it going? My name is Juan Gabriel. Been modeling now for about 5 years now. Like she said, second guessing it, every show is different. And I've been working now with Chad for about 3 years now on multiple photo shoots. And this is my second fashion show. And what Chad brings, a lot of designers don't bring, is a certain level of, you know, personality. Each piece is designed to the model, down to the accessory. So with Chad, it's never a dull moment, it's always great, it's always over the top, high fashion, and tons of energy. So,
and we're happy in New York! Thank you, Chad!
I'm here with Brat. She was a part of the Cleon fashion show. And tell us, how do you feel about the fashion show?
I mean, I feel amazing. This show we've been working on for like about 4 months, you know, rehearsals, fittings, good vibe. I knew this was going to be an awesome show, and as you can tell, it was amazing. I'm so happy I was part of this. The audition was like 355 models, and as you can see, 21 models went down the runway. I was one of them, so I'm blessed, and I'm happy. I'm so happy to be here.
So how long have you been a model?
I've been modeling for about 2 years now. This is my first time with Cleon's. I go to New York Fashion Week, so you know I'm a New York model, and you'll see more of me, of course.
All right, we're here with one of Cleon's models, Cynthia.
Cynthia.
All right. So tell the people how you feel about, you know, today's fashion show.
This fashion show went great. We rehearsed. Everybody did amazing. The designs were amazing. Everybody was so pumped. It was just amazing. I mean, like, the word is basically everything. The word is amazing.
It was great energy.
It was, it was great energy. Everybody was pumped and destroyed New York.
So we are here with the man behind all this glorious masterpiece. We have here called Clover. We're with Cleon, the designer himself. tell the people a little bit about yourself. What made you want to start this career?
I'm from Chicago, and I've been doing this since 2001. Seriously, we've been on since 2005. And I've been doing all my fashion shows ever since 2001. And I've been doing it ever since. And I thought it was time to step out of the box and do something in New York. Because, you know, New York is a little more a step notch higher in fashion. So I was like, it was time to take the challenge. But take the challenge to come out and go to New York and show New York what
that's what it's all about. You know, you come here and you show people, you give them a piece of Chicago. So it's a little chilly, metaphorically speaking. But yeah, I enjoyed the show. We got a lot of feedback from everyone. They say they love the show, they love the process. So what can we expect next for you?
Next for me is rest. Seriously, next for me is rest. Then sometime next year, I'll be doing another show. I'm not sure where exactly. Maybe Chicago, maybe I'll come back to New York. But I never stop what I'm doing. I do too much to stop. But I know for me right now it's just taking care of giving people a chance to wear my clothing again. And especially in the New York market. And I'll do another show sometime in 2013.
There, there first. The man doing his thing. I'm very proud to see another, you know, being left himself and others, you know, taking the models where they're from. And, you know, giving them a chance to get passion in their clothing is a gift.
Thank you.
Thank you for having me.
No problem.
This is Cleon, clothing designer, one of the best things we get in our generation. And I'm Joe V, and thank you for watching the Joe V.